Today I will start on question number 5. Given the question, the prices of three commodities A, B and C are X, Y, Z respectively. A person P purchases. Purchases means decreases. P purchases 4 units of B. So 4 units of B. So decreases means negative sign. After sells 2 units of A and 5 units of C. 2 units of A and 5 units of C equal to total commodity 15,000. After Q purchases 2 units of C. Purchases means negative, decreases 2 units of C and sells 3 units of A and 1 unit of B. Okay. After person R purchases 1 unit of A. So decreases minus X. 1 unit of A and 3 unit of B and 1 unit of C. 3 unit of B and 1 unit of C equal to 4000. Okay. In the processes P, Q, R, N, 15,000, 1000, 4000 respectively. Find the prices per unit of A, B and C using matrix inversion method and solve the problem. Okay. Now, taking the matrices form. So, 2, minus 4, 5, 3, 1, minus 2, minus 1, 3, 1. Then X, Y, Z is a variable term equal to constant term 15,000, 1000, 4000. Okay. That is the form of A, X equal to B. Now X equal to A inverse B. Okay. What is A inverse formula? A inverse equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint A. Okay. First I would like to find the determinant A value. Determinant A value is here. Determinant A means, so first row, first column will omitter 2 of 1 into 1, 1, 3 2s are minus into minus plus 6. Okay. Now 4 of, minus into minus 4 plus 4. 4 of 3 of minus 2, after 5 of 9 of plus 1. Now 2 of 7, 4 of 1, 5 of 10. The total value is 68 but not equal to 0. So determinant A equal to 68. Determinant A value finished. After I would like to find adjoint of A. Adjoint of A means before you find cofactor matrix. So cofactor matrix means already told, taking the one small sign changes. Positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. Okay. Cofactor matrix means already told, taking down small sign and changes. Positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. Okay. So first row, first column and omitter, remaining value 1 into 1, 1, 3 2s are minus 6, but diagonal value get negative sign, so minus to minus plus 6. After, so minus first row, second column will omit, remaining value 3 1s are 3, minus 1 into minus 2 plus 2, but diagonal value get negative sign, so minus 2. After positive, first row, third column will omit, 3 into 3, 9, 1 into 1, minus 1, but diagonal value get positive sign, so positive 1. So, second row also as it is, third row also as it is. Now, 1 plus 6, 7, 3 minus 2, 1, minus into 1, minus 1, 9 plus 1, 10. After minus 4, minus 15, minus 19, minus 2, minus plus 19, 2 plus 5, 7, plus into 7, plus 7. 6 minus 4, 2, minus into 2, minus 2, 8 minus 5, 3, minus 4, minus 15, minus 19, minus 2, minus plus 19, 2 plus 12, 14. So, plus into 14, plus 14. So, therefore, adjoint of A equal to, adjoint of A means taking the transpose of cofactor matrix. Transposes of cofactor matrices. So, first row will come in first column, second row will come in second column, third row will come in third column. That is called the adjoint of A. Now, X equal to A inverse into B. Okay, what is A inverse function formula? 1 by determinant A into adjoint of A. Now, 1 by determinant A value 68 into adjoint of A value is here as it is. After the X formula, B equal to 15,000, 1000, 4000. Okay. Now, 1 by 68 of 7 into 15,000, 1,05,000. 19 into 1000, 19,000. 3 into 4000, 12,000. Minus 1 into 15,000, 15,000. 7 into 1000, 7,000. 19 into 4000, 76,000. Okay. After 10 into 15,000, 1,50,000. After minus 2 into 1000, minus 2,000. 40 into 4000, 56,000. Now 1 by 68 of, now add the value 3 result, get the result 1,36,000. After subtract the value, get the result 68,000. After subtract the value, get the result 2,04,000. Now x equal to Now 68 is the divisible value. So 1,36,000 divided by 68 equal to 2,000. 68,000 divided by 68 equal to 1,000. 2,04,000 divided by 68 equal to 3,000. Therefore, x equal to 2,000, 1,000 and 3,000. Thank you.